I am going out for the second test ride on the Gorilla Monsoon. This one's the real deal. I've got to decide what I want to do though. I'm not sure like directionality, like which way I want to go. Like, what is the best way to the trail from here? I have not decided that. Maybe I should have gone back through there. I want to get on the river trail though. So we definitely got some head. I noticed I'm hitting this. It might be because it's not tight enough. Hard to say. Geometry is definitely a little different. So I got in a little late, so I'm not gonna be able to ride a full 3 hours. Well, between my bike and this bike, I'll get in a full 3 hours. Maybe the being on the trail would have been a better time for the video, but I guess turning it on when I get going is a little bit habit here. I get to see all the traffic, which I'm sure is absolutely riveting. Video here. It sure is riveting for me. Oh, gee. Okay, yellow. I wonder if this guy turning is gonna be next. Nope, doesn't look like it. So, question of the hour: do I drop my jacket off at home? It's a difficult one. I guess I could have hit the Strava button, but more important, I think, to get in the miles than the than to record it. Would be a good time for like some voice activation on my phone. Back around at 4:30, then I should be back in plenty of time. Of course, if I go a different route, then does. You guys can always stop by on the way back. It's supposed to start raining at 3, so how much is that? How aggressive should I be with getting rid of my jacket? I don't know. 3:21 now. Just felt a drop. Yeah. My stability here. Better than the Roland. No hands to change gears, so reapplied the Gorilla Tape. Yeah, I probably didn't do as good a job as I could have on that, but it's like all over the place. This is kind of off-roady and gravelly. Let's see what we got. Hopefully what we got is not cars, but let's see what we got. I mean, the metal action I'm not super thrilled with, but that's on me, not on the bike. So jacket, which I am immediately regretting on this climb, but jiggling a little loose, but that's probably more on me, again, trying to do that in a hurry. There's no brake there, but so that's nice. It's not in the way. It's for the Roland, that's where the brake line is. Of course, the Roland has I don't remember what they're called, but not disc brakes. So that might be why. So this ride does not feel as good as my ride 2 weeks ago, but burned over 5,000 calories yesterday. Since I've had the Fitbit, I think that was my fourth highest calorie burn day. So it was a fairly intense day. So QBP, strictly speaking, a local company, but they are the biggest bike distributor in the world. I guess the keeping the money local is great, even if it is for a big corporation. Cyclist up there is on the wrong side and without a helmet. Geez. time.